take that seriously, would you?
No. This is professional hair advice.
We shouldn't have the rings on yet. John, you held me the ring. You're my best man.
You're my best man. Wait, Seamus? Seamus and Allah?
Oh, you're my best.
Ah, Seamus going to go mad.
I'm going to end out of the service.
Better bring down Father Kevin.
Thomas here. Thomas here.
Shush. In a present of a family and friends to join.
What do you want me to do?
Adrian, Don, John, Adrian.
What do you want me to do?
Together in the bond of matrimony. They are prepared to join oaths of friendship, commitment, loyalty, and honour. For all times together.
Yeah.
These bonds are sacred and can be broken. Do you swear to be faithful and loyal to your partner?
I don't know.
How are you doing? Such a much meeting.
Oh yeah, that's right. I do.
Do you swear to be faithful and loyal to your partner?
Does anyone here have any
Shut! Reason why these two should not be married? In holy matrimony.
Can I
change
your
mind? No.
John's a transsexual.
In real life.
No one has come forward against you. It's my pleasure.
Keep your mouth shut.
As a minister of the Universal Church of Life and Church of Unit.
Excuse me. Does that mean we're a Church of Life?
Church of Life in multi faith.
So we're Unity.
No, Church of Life.
You're the Church of Life, Adrian, you're sergeant.
That multi-faith, we marry anyone.
We're multi-faith. Okay. We're multi-faith.
We're multi-faith. Yeah.
I am multi-faith.
We're multi-faith, Catholics, brothers, or everything.
Yeah. We're everything. We're everything.
I'm not anyone.
I'm a Buddha.
Okay, multi-faith, bishop, go ahead.
Or batter on, dude, batter on.
Since no one has come forward to speak against this union.
Because she's been held down. She's been held down.
In my pleasure.
How's that?
You haven't even the rings yet.
In my pleasure to announce that Alien can hand over the bond of unity to his partner.
Right.
This ring symbolise your unity of love and commitment to each other.
Serious?
Ah, look.
Right, go ahead.
John, your turn now.
Your turn. This ring to Adrian symbolises your bond.
I think they're all the way around. John should have the care ring.
Right, this now.
Since rings of unity and trust have been given to your partner, and my